Treasury here has responded to that appointment. Our foreign editor Sophie Mokoena caught up with spokesperson Mayihlome Tshwete a little bit earlier today.
Well, National Treasury is very happy about the appointment of Mr. Kganyago, who's the governor of the South African Reserve Bank. Mr. Kganyago's experience is well known in the country. He is a former Director General of National Treasury itself. So naturally, National Treasury welcomes this great news. It speaks to the amount of experience we have in the country, the amount of financial skills we also have in the country. We hope him the best for the three-year term he's going to serve there, which commences on the 18th of January. It's also a historic announcement in that there's never been a person from the sub-Saharan region appointed at this level. So him chairing the IMFC gives the sub-Saharan region an opportunity to have a voice in issues of international financial management and governance. We are over the moon and quite excited for this, in that one, it enhances our voice, but also it gives us access to information that can strengthen the positions of the sub-Saharan region, but also strengthen our skill level in issues of financial governance. We have all the faith and the capabilities of the governor, and we wish him the best in his appointment as chair.
A few days before his departure to the World Economic Forum, good news, good story to tell at the World Economic Forum.
Yes, it is. It's a good story to tell about the level of skills we have in South Africa and on the African continent, and in particular the sub-Saharan region. We hope this continues to drive the message of the great knowledge that South Africa and the sub-Saharan region has with issues of financial management and financial governance. We, as I've said, also hope that this gives us a voice in issues that are going to be affecting global financial governance. We obviously would like to wish him the best, and Minister is going to have a meeting with him, and they are going to be together at Davos to celebrate his new appointment.